good to meet you.
Today, I'm meeting Alexis, and I am granting my very first Make-A-Wish. One of the coolest things about being a WWE diva is the reach that we have. It's farther than being in a wrestling ring. Alexis has a neurological issue, and she is a very special little girl that has gone through a lot in her life. I really want to make this moment something she'll never forget.
When I found out that you wanted to meet me, I was extremely honored. Thank you so much, and I have something that I wanted to give you. This is the jacket that I wore in WrestleMania 25. And that was my very first WrestleMania. I want you to have this.
My ring gear is very special. Every single thing that I've worn in the ring has a story. But you know what? This jacket doesn't mean anything in my closet. It means more for Alexis to have it. And it'll be something that I can remember forever, and she'll have it for the rest of her life, too.
Aw. So you're a big fan of WWE?
Mm-hmm.
I'll put future Divas champion.
That was her first suggested career pass.
Of course.